today I will talk about the speed of Vujicic. The topic is here or not. Okay, shall we start now?
Yes.
Okay. Today I want to talk about like when I started school and people come up and say that, Nick, you look so weird and no one gonna be friends with you because you have no arm, no leg. And he said whatever is made me depressed. So I come up from that depressed by think that I got Jesus Christ to be my strength, and I have Jesus Christ to be my inspiration. I try to get up when I fall down. I walk step by step, because people cannot walk 2 steps in one. And I say to myself that, please don't give up, because if I try one time, it means that the chance of me to getting up. But if I give up, it will be the end. And so many people fail off, feel be the failure, because each other they matter, like you are too tall, you are too short, you so ugly, like that. And some people will go back home and see the mirror, oh my god, I'm like what they say, like that. And when I was young, I tried to swim. I tried 100 times and 500 times and keep trying, because I don't want to be a failure. So that people please me like an ugly person like that.